and I partake with faith of the life-bearing tree of Eden, and am quickly shown to be a farmer of the gardens of immortality.
Blessed are they that are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Hell reigned with sin from the time of Adam down to you, yet their shameless tyranny perished when you were born of the tribe of David, O Deliverer. Rightly taking your seat upon the throne of this kingdom and reigning forever.
Blessed are you when men shall revile you and persecute you, and shall say all manner of evil against you falsely for my sake.
A cruel Herod showed himself to be a slayer of infants, but not a slayer of Christ. For even though he reaped a bitter harvest of children, as though they were grass, he was unable to seize and slay the grain of life. For by your divine power, as the bestower of life, you concealed yourself from the persecutor.
Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven.
I